Hello, I'm Rachel, the Education and Volunteer Coordinator here at the Mississippi Agriculture and Forestry Museum. Last month was Poultry and Egg Month, but since 1939, June has been recognized as National Dairy Month to pay tribute to nutritious dairy products like milk and the hardworking dairy farmers who help produce it for us. Dairy farmers know that happy, healthy cows produce more high-quality milk, so animal well-being is a farmer's top priority. They understand the importance of acting as stewards for the land and resources they use in raising cows and producing wholesome milk and milk products that your family can feel good about eating. Milk is the only commodity that is harvested daily. At most dairy farms, cows are milked twice a day using a sanitary milking machine. Here in Mississippi, there are 65 Grade A dairy herds with a total of 8,000 milking cows. In 2019, production in Mississippi was valued at $24 million. The U.S. Department of Agriculture and the Department of Health and Human Services recommends consuming 3 daily servings of dairy foods like milk and cheese. Dairy is also highlighted for providing 3 of the 4 nutrients that are typically lacking in American diets: calcium, potassium, and vitamin D, which are important in building strong bones and teeth. Its unique combination of nutrients plays a key role in preventing heart disease, obesity, high blood pressure, diabetes, and osteoporosis. It's believed that between 10 and 15% of Americans experience some level of lactose intolerance, but that doesn't necessarily mean that you can't enjoy any dairy products. Lactose intolerance is not a disease or allergy. It's simply the digestive system's inability to break down the milk sugar, lactose. People who are sensitive to lactose can consume dairy foods that are lactose reduced or lactose free. Cooking with milk, yogurt, or cheese is an easy way to get the health benefits of dairy and avoid the uncomfortable side effects. The key is to build slowly and know your limits, because every person is different. Dairy products are not only too beneficial for your health to completely cut from your diet, but they're also delicious. Here at the Mississippi Agriculture Museum, we have a retired dairy cow named Cassie. She's a Jersey, which is the smallest breed of dairy cattle, weighing between 800 and 1200 pounds. Just like all mammals, she has to have a calf in order to naturally produce milk, but she doesn't handle pregnancy or labor very well. So instead of her job being to help produce milk, she gets to help educate our guests about dairy cows. One of the most common questions we get is about her horns. Just because cattle have horns doesn't mean they're boys. The presence or absence of horns is a genetic trait passed down from parent to offspring. We invite you to come out to the Agriculture and Forestry Museum to meet Cassie and her farm friends.